stories of that was cancelled.
Cancelled? Yes. What do you mean?
You don't get the card back.
I cannot?
No.
Why?
No, it's not possible. Because we cannot see why the card is taken from
blocked.
The ATM. Why the card is blocked. You get don't get the card back.
Doesn't it happen often? Because some
no.
people made mistake. I need a card when I travel because I need to withdraw money.
The card?
Even though the card is inside the box, but you cannot take it out.
No.
But yesterday I saw a German guy and he said he had the same experience. And he told me a person from the bank took it out for him.
만약에 얘기를 해봤는데 좀 이상한 것 같아요. 카드가 빠지면 보통 그 안에 있다가 꺼내주지 않나? 근데 영어가 좀 부족하시긴 하지만 네, 카드가 그 안에 들어가면 준수해야 된다고 그러더라고요. 아, 말이 되나? 그래서 카드를 다시 사용하는 거 불가능하다 그렇게 얘기하는데 너무 예상치 못했던 대답이네요.
뭐 어떻게 해서든 신용카드로 써야지 뭐. 일단 네덜란드로 넘어가야겠어요.
네덜란드 가는 기차입니다. 사실 지금 벌써 네덜란드예요.
월요일인데 사람이 없고 되게 한적하네요.
한 달간 머물 네임메헨에 도착했습니다. 되게 기분 좋은 여름 날씨가 지금 반겨주고 있고요.
I came from Aachen, Germany.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, I stayed there for 9 days.
Oh.
And before that, I was in Scotland.
Uh-huh.
Yeah.
So here, quite of a mess because they are cleaning everything.
Mm-hmm.
So toilets and showers, and the staff room is here.
Mm-hmm.
I'll show the staff.
Okay. 제가 자원봉사하는 호스텔에서 이 자전거를 탈 수 있게 해줘가지고요. 지금 자전거 타고 돌아다니고 있어요. 이 자전거 주차된 거 보이시죠? 얼마나 많은지. 사람들이 선탠도 하고 수영도 하고 그러네요. 물은 그렇게 깨끗한 것 같진 않은데 뜨거운 날씨 너무 귀해가지고 네덜란드에서는. 생각보다 물이 깨끗하네. 강인데 워낙 크다 보니까 살짝 파도도 치고. 뭐 아파트 이런 거보다는 전통적인 네덜란드 주택이 더 많은 것 같아요. 왼쪽은 자전거 도로인데 인도보다 훨씬 넓어요. 그러니까 자전거 있으면 웬만한 거리는 다 타고 다니고 교통비도 아끼고. 어딜 가나 자전거 도로가 있으니까 되게 편하다. 아, 햇볕에 있으면 엄청 덥고 그늘에 있으면 되게 시원해요. 네임메헨의 중심가에 왔어요. 오늘 금요일인데 카페에 사람들 엄청 많네요. 여기 되게 오래된 교회도 있고 쇼핑가가 막 몰려있어요. 망고, 뭐 자라, 데카트론 별거 다 있고 TK 맥스도 있고. 웬만한 독일, 뭐 프랑스 못지않게 예뻐요.
아트 히스토리언, so I'm not sure. I mean, in the details, but for sure, the way of paintings of Rembrandt was very realistic. You know, he was very much about details and trying to be. Yeah, so true. So of course, it's very like realistic. You know, like
You take a picture.
Exactly.
Of,
also,
your phone.
Yeah, exactly. Also, the subjects. You know, they're not like religious, because it used to be like all the religious subjects. So you could like paint Jesus, Holy Mary.
Yeah, and still you can read their facial expressions.
Yeah, exactly. That's,
so
yeah,
wow.
Yeah, that's crazy. Because the painter had to have all the details and everything in his mind. You know, in order to paint,
sure.
You have to like have it. No, 1,600 years ago was the end.
1,600 years ago.
Yeah, so it's a long time. Then we had the Middle Ages, 4,000 years, and then the modern era. But from, for example, like the pyramids, from ancient Egypt, we know nothing, like 00.
Yeah.
You know? Not like the Romans, we know something, you know, not everything, but we know some things. Maybe like 10-20% of what was in the past.
But
from Egypt, we know like 0.01. I don't know.
Yeah, so
when you feel happy, something like that, what do you do? Like ooh la la, something like that.
Oh yeah, for happiness, I don't know. Italian culture is more about complaining and being angry.
Oh, but more complaining rather than happy, being happy.
Yeah, we don't have many gestures for being happy, to be honest.
Mm.
So what's another one? Yeah, like this.
What is it? Like that?
No, like this.
Uh-huh.
Or like this, or like this.
Uh-huh.
It means like going away, like we should go, like it's time to go.
And that's physically impossible. You can't wait a whole career.
Ah, yeah, kilo number.
I mean, imagine a couple who earn decent wages.
Yeah.
They shouldn't have to wait.
Then you're a pensioner when you got the money.
So the whole problem is we need to sort it out today.
Yeah.
We need to get houses built and fast. So after the Second World War, they made prefabricated houses.
Select the temperature?
No, the mood.
Mood.
Like the fan.
Fan.
They usually use
it. Bake is this one, right?
Yeah,
baking?
So, yeah.
Mm-hmm. What about the time?
And then you can set the time.
Mm, temperature and time.
Push. I think it's put here and then start.
Okay, thank you. Mm-hmm. 네덜란드 계란은 볼 때마다 놀라워요. 싱싱해가지고. 완전히 오렌지 색깔. 크고. 여기 치킨들은 되게 건강한가 봐요.
Did you use
movies? I watch movies, books
uh-huh.
that were related to my
Mm-mm.
research topic, and I had to read it.
Uh-huh.
And there were some words that I had to look up, and that would, you know, also help
mm-hmm.
to memorize and internalize the words.
Wow! But it sounded like you take a course in the university.
No.
It's not just daily language. You used. Sometimes you're using some nice words, vocabulary.
You.
So I thought you took a course or you was raised in a English-speaking country.
No. Thank you. That's flattering of you. Yeah.
Yeah, but I mean it. Yeah.
I would watch the movie.
TV
whenever,
series and
yeah.
interviews or something, right? Yeah.
And whenever I would not understand a sentence, I would
mm-hmm.
pause. I would repeat.
Mm-hmm.
I would rewind and
mm-hmm.
repeat.
Yeah, me too.
So if there were some words
Mm-mm.
that I didn't know, I would take notes.
Yeah, me too. Yeah, sometimes I wrote down
yeah.
and then try to memorize like even for 10 days and
yeah.
for 30 days.
I know and I can recognize a Spanish accent in English. Yeah, because I lived in Spain, so
mm-hmm.
I have a lot of Spanish
mm-hmm.
friends, so I know how Spanish accent sounds like, but for Korean accent, I think maybe you are the first Korean person that I'm talking in English. So,
mm-hmm.
and I don't see, I don't feel, at least to my ears, maybe.
Uh-huh. I'm trying because Korean language is kind of very kind of flat. I mean, we don't roll our tongues. There's no accent
uh-huh.
like up and down. So I'm trying.